Hello, in this video you will learn how to create your profile on PancakeSwap, what functions it opens and how many cakes we need for this. A profile on PancakeSwap provides Qt a lot of useful functions and capabilities, which are impossible to use without creating a profile. For example, you can participate in team battles that PancakeSwap conducts, participate in the IFO, in the lottery, or collect NFTs in your profile. These are not all available functions for users who have created a profile, and further use of the profile will expand, so it makes sense to acquire one. Now, the creation of a profile will cost you 1.5 cakes. Also, on the balance of the wallet, you need a little BNB in the BIP20 network to pay for the network fee, since each of our actions will be with a small commission. Creating a profile is simple and done in 4 steps. You need to log into the PancakeSwap website in the Binance Smart Chain network. I will use Wallet Connect and QR code scanning. Next, go to the PancakeSwap website in the Commons and Profiles section and then to your profile. Here we need to select one of the available profile avatars, which are an NFT token, and in the future you can exchange or sell them. They don't affect anything, so you can choose any. At this step, one cake will be removed from your for purchasing an avatar. Click Enable, pay the commissions and go to the second step. Not immediately, but our avatar will appear in the profile. Select it, click Enable, pay the commissions again and move on to the next step. We need to choose one of 3 teams that we will join. Don't look at the number of participants, since in the team contests the number doesn't affect anything, so choose the team you like. In the last step, we will need to choose that people can view your wallet, we confirm and pay commissions. At this step, half of the cake will be written off from the wallet. That is, our profile is ready and this is how it will look. I will show it using my previously created profile as an example. It contains more information. Here we see the achievements for being active on PancakeSwap, which give points and add them to your profile. Below are all the NFTs that we received here and that are in your wallet. Here is your nickname, your wallet address and the comment of you joined. That's all. As you can see, it was very easy to create a profile on Pancake. Thank you so much for your attention and see you in the next videos. Bye everyone.